Hello and welcome to the 2D AI classification on device tool video in the Signova series. In this tutorial, I will show you how you can sort objects into multiple classes by collecting sample images and training the tool directly on the camera. As always, I use the same chocolate samples, but this time classify them by their variant. To follow along, get yourself an Inspector A30 with the Signova sensor app and download and print the chocolate sample wrappers. Your local SIG sales representative is happy to support you. My Inspector A30 is mounted parallel to the table with a distance of around 35 cm. It's connected to my PC using the USB-C service interface, but Ethernet works fine as well. To access the user interface, open a web browser like Google Chrome and enter the default IP address of the USB connection 169.254.0.1. My device is equipped with an Intelligent Inspection Toolkit license, so I can use all tools including the AI tools unrestricted. The currently licensed toolkit is stated in the top of the user interface. If you have installed a Quality Inspection Toolkit license, the AI tool still can be tested for a trial period. Once satisfied with the results, just order the Intelligent Inspection Upgrade license for unlimited use. Place the chocolate at the expected position in the field of view. Switch to Configure in the top right corner and click Update Reference Image below the live image. You will automatically switch to the Reference tab. Let's apply the AI classification tool, which can sort objects in up to 10 predefined categories called classes, by training up to 100 images directly on the device. Click on Add Tool in the Analysis section and select AI classification. Move the AI classification region onto the chocolate and adjust the size to include the chocolate bar and leave some margin for position variation. Everything in this region is inspected, including the background. Now I prepare one class for each type of chocolate. Find the Datasets section on the right. By default, 4 empty classes are already prepared and more classes can be added if needed. To adjust the name of a class, select the pen icon next to the name, change it and select Rename. I changed the classes to Dark Chocolate, Milk Chocolate, White Chocolate and Nut Chocolate. The AI classification tool will classify every captured image into the predefined classes. So if I capture an unknown object, for example a Super Dark Chocolate, it will return one of the 4 trained classes. So make sure to prepare a class for each appearing variant. To also detect the absence of our chocolate, I create an additional empty class. Let's add sample images from each variant to the according class. The more your objects and their position varies, the more images should be collected. As the variation in each chocolate variant is quite small, and as the chocolate types differ quite a bit from each other, 10 to 15 images per class should be sufficient for my application. Switch to Live and select Free Running. As this dark chocolate variant is already in the field of view, I expand the dark chocolate section on the right and click Add Active Image to collect the first sample image. Move the chocolate bar around and add more images to the collection. Make sure to include all relevant positions and variations. Repeat the process with the other chocolate bar variants and the empty background. As I have collected images for all classes, I can now train the AI classification tool. Click the Train button in the Training and Cross-Validation section. The training process will start right away. Depending on the number of classes and images, it might take some time to complete the training, but often it's completed in just a few seconds. As soon as the training is finished, the window will close automatically and the message "Successful trained" will be shown in the bottom right corner. Now let's check if the tool is able to classify all collected images correctly. Click on Cross-Validation to automatically evaluate the images from all classes. In the pop-up window, you can see all used images and their results. The color on the top left indicates if the analysis result matches to the class indicated by the symbol in the bottom. If an image is misclassified, click the pen icon to adapt the class and retrain the tool. At Dataset Statistics, you can find the accuracy for each class. In my case, it looks great. If you need to improve accuracy, capture more images for the affected classes and train the tool again. Now let's test the application in live mode. Place and move different chocolate bars around and check if the predictions are correct. In the tool region, you see the name of the predicted class and the score, indicating the similarity of the current image to this class. You can use the class score slider in the results section to increase or decrease its pass criteria. The class margin is the difference between the highest and second highest class scores for this image. A high margin means that the class prediction is quite certain. A A low value indicates that the classification is ambiguous. Again, use the slider to adapt the pass threshold. For a better visualization of all class scores, you will also find a bar chart at the end of this section. Wow, that was easy yet impressive, wasn't it? Even adding further product variants is straightforward. Just create additional classes, collect images, and train the tool again. The 2D AI classification tool can be used in a wide range of industries and applications. For example, sorting of product variants in food and beverage, verifying assembly in automotive production, or defect classification on consumer goods. In case your application is more time-critical or complex, so more classes or more variation within your objects, you can scale up to the SIG DStudio Cloud Service in combination with the 2D AI classification DStudio tool in SIGNOVA. I will show you this workflow in the upcoming tutorial. If you can't wait to get started, get in touch with your local SIG sales representative now to find out more about the incredible world of SIGNOVA.